Hello everyone, it's Jin Teacher coming to you from Reading Town. It's good to see you. Let's take a look at today's article, and if you look at the title, it says the oldest gold medalist. So we know what gold medals are. They're given famously in Olympics or many different contests or competitions throughout the world. So gold medal is first place, and we see that this is about the oldest person to win a gold medal. And it looks like it's a lady. So let's see who this woman is. So it says more and more people are living to the age of 100. So more than ever in history, we're seeing people living beyond the age of 100. It says here, we often hear that age doesn't matter in achieving dreams. And for Man Kaur, a 101-year-old Indian woman, a dream of another gold medal has been achieved. So if you look at the next sentence, it's telling us that we hear that phrase, age doesn't matter, right? Doesn't matter how young you are, doesn't matter how old you are, you can still fulfill your dreams, right? Your dreams can come true. And achieving means to fulfill it, means that you are able to make it come true, right? You are able to work hard and you are able to meet your goal. That's achieving. So it doesn't matter how young or how old you are, if you have a dream and you work hard, you can fulfill it, it can come true. And for this woman, Man Kaur, she is 101-year-old Indian woman. So she lives in India. And her dream for another gold medal, so that means she's won many gold medals, and she has achieved it. It has come true. It says, Mrs. Kaur ran the 100-meter sprint at the World Masters Games in Auckland, New Zealand. So she ran a race, not just any race, but 100-meter. And sprint means to run very fast. So 100-meter sprint was the contest, and the event was held at World Masters Games, and it was in the city of Auckland, New Zealand. She made history as the oldest female athlete to win a gold medal in the race. And despite being the only competitor in her age division, it is a huge accomplishment. So it says that she made history, right? So no one has able to do this before. And she was the oldest female athlete, the oldest woman, to win a gold medal in that race. And despite being the only competitor in her age division, that means even though she was the only person running in the race or competing, right? She was the person in the race trying to win the race in her age division. So I guess in this competition, they have groups by the age, how old you are. So she was the only person in her age group. It was a huge accomplishment, meaning that it was a great achievement. It was something great that she was able to do. She is no stranger to victory, however, after already winning 17 gold medals. So she's won 17 other gold medals before, so winning this race, it shouldn't be a surprise. She completed the 100-meter sprint in 1 minute 14 seconds. So she finished this race in a little bit over 1 minute, and she's 100 and how old? She's 101 years old. Wow, I hope I can run that much, that fast, when I'm 100 years old. It says here, after the race, she said, I enjoyed it and I'm very, very happy. I'm going to run again. I'm not going to give up. I will participate. There's no full stop. She started running again 8 years ago and hopes other elderly women follow her example. So in the end, we see her quote. She's saying that I'm not going to give up. It was very, very fun. I had a lot of fun doing it and it made me happy, and she's going to keep running. She also said that she's going to participate. She's not going to give up. She will participate, meaning that she will join or she will continue to be a part of it. There's no full stop, so she's not going to give up. And she said she hopes other elderly women follow her example. So she hopes that other women who are older in age, elderly, will also join in races like her. So she is a great inspiration and a role model, someone that we can look at and say, if she can do it, right, maybe I should challenge myself and do it too. So Man Kaur, 101 years old from India, and multi, right? Many, many times, over 17 times, she's won gold medals. So great story, teaching us that we're never too old or never too young to fulfill our dreams, to achieve our dreams. Let's take a look at today's comprehension questions. And if you look at the picture, that is Man Kaur, right? So here it says, where does Man Kaur come from? So here, if you look at the picture, we can kind of tell, but we talked about her earlier in the story. We said that she comes from, that's right, India. So she is a 101-year-old woman, and she is from India. And where did the World Masters Games take place? It didn't take place in India. It took place, it's a country far south in the world, and it took place in Auckland, New Zealand. Part C, it says, when did she start running? So I don't think she ran all her life, but towards the end of our article, it talked about she started running again not too long ago, and that was 8 years ago. So she started running 8 years ago. So if she's 101, right, she started running when she was 93 years old, right? So it's never too late to get started. Let's look at the last portion, the last part of our article today. Let's fill in the blanks. Let's take a look at what it says. It says blank people are living to the age of 100. So are there less and less people? Well, we know with technology, with better medicine and more exercising, people are able to live up to 100 or beyond. So we see that there are more and more people, right? Not less people, but more and more people living to the age of 100. We often hear that age doesn't matter in blank dreams. So we talked about this. If you have a dream, if you have a goal, and you work very hard, it doesn't matter in making it come true. So what is a synonym that we learned today? And it's achieving, right? So you're able to reach your goal or make it come true, your dream come true, and that's achieving your dreams. And the last question, it says, she made blank as the oldest female athlete to win gold medal in the race. So what did she make? She was the oldest woman to run this race and win it. So according to our article, she made history, right? It's never been done before. So if you remember a woman like this, Man Kaur, she's a great reminder that whenever you have a dream, as long as you work hard and don't give up, you can fulfill it. You can achieve your dream. I hope you receive a lot of strength and encouragement from this article, and that you follow your dreams and you can achieve it with hard work, just like Man Kaur. Well, until next time, I'll see you again. I hope you do well. Goodbye, everyone.